I could have saved him.
What if it's Aaron?
No way.
Damn it.
It's another trap.
It's the only way out of here. So we're going to find out.
Is this a good idea?
I don't see any other options.
Columbus Spa.
This is Laura at reception.
What the hell?
The Columbus Spa is now open for guests. We treat each and every one of our guests like a real work of art.
Son of a bitch. He's watching us.
Keep looking around.
Ah! Jesus!
There must be something useful around here.
Can all visitors for the couple's treatments please gather by the lobby doors in reception?
Worth a try.
I'll see if I can get this open. You guys keep looking for another way out. Mark, give me a hand. I think we can bust through this thing.
Three, two, one, go! Kate?
What happened?
We'll get back to you. Stay there.
Just hurry!
That hurt.
What? This wasn't in the script.
Thank you.
stay close.
Obviously. What the fuck just happened? Standing around.
There must be a way out.
There must be something useful around here. Mark, give me a hand moving this shit.
He's trying to scare us.
Tell us something.
Mark, here. Let's move the desk. Hello? Mark? Jamie? Here.
Kate.
We're okay.
We're okay.
Thank God. We found a key. Let's get out of here. Hear that? This way. Me.
These windows are welded in place. He fucking wants us to watch. Wait, look. Regulator switch.
Will that give them air?
No. Not both of them.
It's sucking out all the air.
Whoever we point this lever at is gonna die.
What? Do something! He wants to choose, doesn't he? Oh my God.
I can't.
If we don't do something, both of them will die, Mark.
It doesn't matter who you save.
He's going to kill us all anyway.
I can't watch you die, Aaron.
Just do it. Right now, do it.
We have to choose. Now!
We had to do something. They were both gonna die.
Thank you. Thank you.
No. No, 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 no. No, Kate.
Window.
There's a leak.
Back up. Come on, I got you.
Okay. I'm okay. Kate, you okay? She's okay.
What is happening?
Dumet is playing a game, and it's no fucking joke.
You okay?
Not even close.
Look, we have to get smart about this before one of us ends up dead like Charlie.
Wait, Charlie's dead? Then he got what was coming to him.
What? What the hell does that mean?
When I was lost, I picked up a recording. It was Charlie talking to Dumet. He said he wanted us dead. He brought us here to kill us.
No. There's just no way.
I know what I heard.
We need a plan. Forget his games, traps, all that bullshit. Think about the killers we've covered. There's always a weakness.
You suggesting we invite him to tea and psychoanalyze?
I'm suggesting we use our heads.
We can make guesses all day, but if we die here, it won't matter. I'm not playing detective, I just want to survive.
Playing detective is how we survive. We play his games, we'll lose. We need to outthink him.
He's trying to pick us off one at a time. We need to stick together.
Hang on.
He could be listening to us right now.
Where should we go?
Back to the ferry.
It left, remember?
It's on the line. Maybe we could reel it in.
Maybe isn't good enough.
The lighthouse. Maybe we can signal for help. There's police boats patrolling the lakes, right?
All the way out here?
Lighthouses are meant to be seen for miles.
He's probably got it rigged with traps.
Then we gotta be really fucking careful. It's our best shot.
Are you shooting any of us? No. One is gonna believe it without proof.
You want me to record him trying to kill us?
And the bodies? For the cops.
Hear that? The walls are moving again.
Kate, hang on. We need to stay close.
Shit! Kate! Hang on!
Mark!
No!
Jamie! Wait, no! Fuck.